Hey everybody, I'm Crash Bandicoot, and today is the 4th of July, and we gotta do grocery shopping at Walmart today. I just got here at 11, if you checked the last video. I did put two parts in it because I don't want the same vlog going an hour, so yeah. Today, I'll be going shopping. Probably I could maybe go to McDonald's for lunch, eat there. So yeah, I do have a coupon. So yeah, I'll go ahead and, I'll say like I could just put $20 on my key card. I was tired on a train, so yeah, and we was running like the locomotive. They had to go slow because of the high temperature. So yeah, I'll go ahead and. I mean, right now I don't have nothing to say right now, and this can't even. Okay, I'm just trying to get my shot on focus. So yeah, I'll meet you guys when I'm at Tioga. Oh, they finally had that up now. Till 6 minutes. Alright, so I'm finally at Tioga Station. And it was 6 minutes, but now it's gonna be until 5 more minutes to come. So yeah. I'm glad that elevator over there finally cleaned it, but kind of smells like cigarette. But now the other elevator is more worse now. So yeah, go ahead and wait for the train. I'll meet you guys when I'm at the terminal.
It's gonna take a minute because we just missed one.
Yeah, right now it says it's arriving from the thing.
heading for Rise.
Referee train, all stops.
Attention.
You are in high flow.
And a safety of others, please go behind the yellow.
So I'm finally at the terminal, which is Frankfurt, and I don't know why the fire alarm is turned on. So I'm now waiting for either the 20 or the 50, and here's one of the buses. Come on. So yeah. And I don't know if it's our bus. No, that's the R. So yeah, right now I'm waiting for the 20 or 50. I'll meet you guys when I'm at McDonald's.
Is the remember the hibachi? That's the hibachi now.
Oh.
Welcome to Route 20. Roosevelt Boulevard and home. Doors are closing.
Oh,
Hawaiian Route 67 and 84.
So finally on McDonald's across the street. Well, here goes the 20. And yeah, we still have to wait for that light to change. So yeah, meet you guys when I'm at the bus stop. Well, or either at Walmart. Alright, so I finally got out from McDonald's. I had lunch. Got a Big Mac with the fries, Coke, and Oreo McFlurry. So now I'm gonna have to wait for the bus, either the 20, the 50, or 67, or 84. Get to the other side. Because the route's 129, 130 don't even go to the other side. They just keep on going to Frankfurt and I. So we have to get one of those four buses. So yeah, I'll meet you guys when I'm out of the bus. Okay, Route 15. Philadelphia Mills, around now the 84 is standing here, getting ready to pull it, getting ready to leave by now, since the driver is already in the bus. So yeah, right now I just waiting for about 20 or 50 to come here, take the bus, because that one is, well, you know. Anyways, I'll meet you guys when I'm at the house. Unfortunately, the 84, I'm just gonna have to take about 84 for now.
recover the injury brain from smoking.
Thank you.
they want to change, they'll be on done. Able to do that, I can do it.
Thank you.
So I'm finally home. And it's right now 3:46. So yeah, I'll go ahead and end the video, ladies and gentlemen. That is all for my live today in life. Thank you all guys for watching my live stream. Or not my live stream, my vlog video. Comment, like, subscribe, and I'll meet you guys until my next vlog.